Tonight, a Dream Factory success story for Andrew Hushka. His dream coming true changed his life forever. He's now a very successful engineer because of his dream that came true 10 years ago. Take a look. Andrew Hushka is proud to tell me his severe allergy to paper was solved when he got a laptop computer from the Dream Factory.
Going through grade school, I'd constantly have to pull my arm into my sleeve to write. And at that point in time, you're talking middle school, very impressionable with kids. So having a laptop kind of changed me from the weird kid to the cool kid.
Laptop computers were rare 10 years ago when Dream Factory volunteer Liz Arnold presented Andrew with his laptop. It was huge for him, not only because it solved his allergy problem, but also support beyond his family gave him new confidence.
It was really a huge confidence builder. At that point in time, I really didn't have a lot of support outside of my family. So to know there's other people out there that actually care about me, that was a big confidence builder for me.
Andrew was in eighth grade when he got his laptop, but he tells me it was vital to his future success in school.
I ended up graduating from Ottawa High School in 2006. I went to Kansas State University. I got a degree in industrial engineering.
Now, thanks in large part to that laptop computer, Andrew has a great job in Kansas City with Procter & Gamble.
I'm currently working at Procter & Gamble here in Kansas City. I just started there in January. So I'm a process engineer for Procter & Gamble.
A Dream Factory success story. And we are all proud of Andrew Hushka and all the best to him in the future. If you'd like to know more about the work of the Dream Factory in Kansas City, go to our website, click on TV, and then the Dream Factory page.